Hey there, everyone. Eyes in the Animaniac here. Well, we made it to our next destination. And that, of course, being World 5. Let's move on, shall we? Woo! The cats are back. Yay! Yay! Will it actually give me a gold cat so I can get more money for a sword? A new sword. A stronger sword. More importantly, a better sword. Because seriously, at this point, even if we don't choose to get the best sword in the next world, at least getting a sword here ensures that we get the longest range for a melee weapon. And that's saying a lot, folks. Come on. Come on, I know you want to do this. I know you want to do this. Give me that gold cat. Just give me the gold cat already. Give me the gold cat. Give me the gold cat. It's not going to give me the gold cat, is it? Seriously, it would have shown itself already, if not twice already. Let's just check what's in here.
Brr! This must be Glacier Zone, where it is cold and icy. Acquire much gold, for the jewel sword is very expensive.
Couldn't agree more. Gonna need some gold. And there's our next platform, and yes, that is Glacier, meaning we wheelie. Why am I doing that? What I'm trying to say is we will, thank you very much, English, we will be dealing with slippery platforms. As such, No. Don't feel like dealing with instant death spikes. No, thank you. Oh well. As long as it pushes us away from that, I really don't care much. Take care of that rubble. Jump across! And deal with that one. Where's... Thank you! Just who I wanted to see! Heal me! Thank you! The hut with Nova Force is close! Prepare for battle! Indeed. Oop. Let's just see what's... there we go. Let's see what's in here.
Look for me later at the Jewel Sword Store when you have gold.
What? You gotta be kidding me. Ah, there we go. There's the wizard. Give me my bombs. What? That's all? Ah, such a ripoff. Oh, great. Oh well. Fix that problem. Rubble falling everywhere. You will not toss me into death spikes. What the? Was I just... How dare you interrupt my physics defied there? I was trying to make a statement. And you want to interrupt me. Damn you, Rubble. Just damn you. I'm probably wasting too much time. Give me a second, and hopefully I can resync this. Hopefully that didn't desync too badly. Let's move on. Ah! Cat nearly hit me and knocked me into death spikes. Ah! Let's see what's in here. So how much is the jewel sword? 2400!
If you don't buy it now, you can come back for it later. Thanks for shopping here. Do your best!
But I didn't shop there. At least not yet. And no, I don't need health. The hut with Nova Force is close. Prepare for battle. You said that a while ago! It wasn't that close! Finally done! Yay! That was really entertaining. What's that triumphant music sound like? It could be better. But you know what? I'm not losing hope. Yeah. Jump over that. And... Hey! No rubble. No rubble! Ow. How many people want to bet that they kept saying it was close, but they were just lying to us? It actually is there. Rainbow, take us down, and power us up with a mecha suit, and I dropped my controller! On that note, give us a second. We'll be back for the next part of this. Okay. And we are back, folks. We have full health. We've got all our bombs. Let's move onward. Come on, enemies. I got the longest reach weapon. You ain't so tough. Except for you. You're flying low enough. And yes, even the ice platforms haunt us here. And yes... That was a death pit there. Good thing I was able to dodge that. Wasn't able to dodge that one, though. And my controls are locking up again. Good lord, I foresee bad stuff here. Let's just move onward. Try and kill these as quickly as possible. And hopefully not get killed by enemies. Ow. Alright, I don't even care about most of the stuff here. I just want to be able to get to the boss and hopefully defeat it with very little problems. So far, I doubt that's going to be possible. Especially those little buggers that are flying right towards us. I mean, this guy, sure, he's annoying, but at least you could see it coming. Hey! And I was upgraded to level 7. You know, hey, get out of the way. It's okay. He's dead now. You know what? Probably for the best. Wait till you have perfect timing, folks. Don't just rush it in. Otherwise, that might ruin your day. Hey, will you stop interrupting me? Ha 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 ha. That's simple to do, and I went up there too soon. And, oh, speaking of too soon, that one was just fine, though. Hey, don't you get in my way. I just said don't get in my way. And I'm serious. It's just getting in my way, folks. There's no denying it. It's just getting in my way. That is very deeply upsetting. Give me a second. I don't want this to desync. We'll be back. Will this game start getting easier for me? And by that I mean easier. Only one way to find out, folks. No. Ha 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 ha. Not so tough now, are you? Ha-da. Yeah, don't want to fall back down there. Falling down there just leads to pain and trouble. Speaking of pain, would they stop hitting me already? Having a hard enough time as it is. Don't need them making it any harder for me. Were you even listening to a thing I just said? Let's just try moving onward here. I'm sure there's a bottom to this ground, but I'd rather not risk it, seeing as how there might be a platform that I can't jump on. Nice save. You gotta give me credit. Even if I can't beat this level yet, You have to give me credit. That was a nice save. Ah, crap. Crap, I'm gonna die at this rate. Whew. Added health. They always help me. Mistiming my jumps, though. They will not help me. Do them perfectly, though. Should be able to get through it just fine. Hey, and I upgraded to level 8. Now, provided I don't start getting annoyed as hell, I wasted bombs. But you know what? Better I waste bombs like this than to... I just fucking did the same thing again. Son of a bitch. I don't care. It could probably desync. I gotta find a way how to restore our health. Thank you. Because you could tell 8 probably is the maximum amount of health you can get in this game. And stop attacking me, enemies. I find it very mean. Yes, it's very mean. And with the platform, please form. Thank you. I know where that spike is. I am not going to fall victim to that. Fallen victim to far, far too many spikes here. There we go. Now we got some movable ground. You know what? There's nothing that says I have to kill them, so let's just move onward. And unlike last time, I'm not gonna force this one. Just take your time with this. Don't rush it. Don't be a fool. Much like I'm being right now. I'm telling you guys, being an animaniac, sometimes it has its drawbacks. Such as falling victim to enemy shots. And I upgraded my bombs to a level 5. Holy crap. Game, I'm trying to make some serious progress here. Why do you find it necessary to deny me that progress? Take that. Not gonna fall victim to spikes. Contrary to popular beliefs. Might as well launch that so I can show you what it does. Now, is this a boss? Please. That is not a boss. Damn it. Give me a moment. We'll be back. Hopefully. Okay, folks, I'm hoping this is the last time I'll have to do this. Also, you might have noticed that I skipped a bit of this area. It's for my sanity, your sanity. Just go with it for now. Yeah, just die. I don't care about you anymore. Ugh. Yeah, this game, ho-ho, doesn't want to try and kill you. Let's try jumping over here. There we go. Now we can skip that bit of spikes. Now, is this the... Yes!
boss of the stage. Which is... Bosses 2 and 3 Revisited.
Huh? No offense, guys, but that seems kinda lazy.
I mean, don't get me wrong, I'm glad that guy was easy to kill.
And so is that one. We made it. We are now at stage 6. Give me a moment, and we will be back with more Keith Courage. Finally done with that stage of horribleness. I just feel so happy now. So happy.